This is my sister Rachel, and we are embarking on making chili tonight.
I'll show you my super secret recipe that we definitely didn't make already.
Not at all. Yeah, it's not prepared yet, so don't think that.
I probably could turn those if I wanted to.
Yeah, you could.
But I don't think I would.
Probably involve standing on a chair.
Would you like me to turn them off so they're not hot?
No, that's fine.
Okay.
Okay, they're the way that they are.
They are the, they have the lights that they have. Words to live by.
Mm-hmm. Rachel, what has your quarantine experience been like?
Oh, so delightful. Mm-hmm. The key for me has been to escape as often as possible. Go on anxiety walks.
Anxiety walks.
Yes.
They're great. You know what I've recently been impressed by?
What?
How much chicken is on chicken breast. Like, there's a lot.
That is a true statement.
But this chicken is so cold and my fingers are going numb.
Do you want me to take over?
Nah. I like ripping these bones.
Okay,
that was a ligament. Fun fact, I was a pro at dissections in biology class. So much so that the boys had me do their dissections for them. I've been cutting up raw chickens for mom for ages.
So many chickens, like so many chickens.
Remember when we mummified that chicken?
Oh gosh,
it didn't even completely work.
I don't know if it's like mixed with a different memory of some sort of chemical being used, but I remember it smelled weird.
It did smell weird, that is true.
But I wonder if that's because it was rotting and like it was not mummified.
Not mummified correctly. I don't know. I think it was some sort of formaldehyde.
Yeah.
I remember that mom wasn't unimpressed with our results.
It became a fad with homeschoolers though afterwards. Like I remember a lot of families mummified chickens. We're gonna pause here. I'm gonna see if a different angle would be better.
In mummification, we're experts. Hook us up with your chickens, and we'll mummify them for you.
Maybe don't. Stupid birds. Giving people things they don't want.
True statement. Deserving full acceptance. So, this is about as clean as I can pick this. I am going to throw away all the frozen bits. I'm saving the breasts for later. I'm gonna wash my hands.
Fine.
Wash your hands. Wash your hands. Yeah.
That was really fun for the microphone to get.
Yeah, I'm sure. So now I am taking my nice chicken. Good chicken.
Oh no!
Don't worry, it didn't fall on the ground. It just fell everywhere else. Well, that's encouraging. So chicken chili.
Chili chicken.
Chili chicken. Chicken. Adding enough water to cover the tops of the chicken.
Just want you to know I'm gonna eat this right in the mic.
A ton of salt. And I have beans and corn. I have hash chilies that I roasted and then froze so we can cut up the roasted hash chilies. So I guess we leave the chicken and go on our merry way.
An improved technique.
Ready?
You drop.
Alright, we got some movement. We got some movement.
Corn
movement. What else do we want in here?
Onions.
You want to taste the broth and see what you think?
It's really fun because I blow on it. It's not doing it here, but it fogs up my glasses. It's pretty good.
Nice and slimy.
I have a lime. I'm looking for salsa. Oh yeah, and I gotta cup up the hatch chilies as well.
Cup up the hatch chilies.
Oh, you wanted me to dry that?
No, I want to see if you want to taste it.
Oh!
I'm just holding it because it's fun to hold.
I understand. It just tastes salty.
Mm-hmm.
I'll let it keep cooking while I cut everything up.
Smart.
Smart. Voice.
Okay.
I am looking for salsa.
Atkins of your dome.
Tarotas.
Kidney beans.
Salsa.
Yay. Because if you get oatmeal in an instant, then you want it to be flavored. The Trader Joe's kidney beans. Oh, H-E-B!
Oh my god.
Central Market?
Yeah.
Yep.
You like corn in your chili, right?
Yeah.
So it's kind almost more of a tortilla soup.
Well, we love tortilla soup, so.
So, yeah, what's not to love? Drain the beans before you add them. Yeah, I wouldn't add them now, but okay. Just make sure you drain them.
Yeah, they're drained.
Did you roll the lime?
I did not.
Okay. I am very impressed with your oil collection over here.
I care about oil, but not essential oils. I just think oil is essential.
And you can quote me on that.
Uh-huh. Edit that out, Brooklyn.
I think there's a small noodle.
A small
noodle? Below.
Oh, yeah. I think that I get, like, the middle part of it pretty good, but, like, these ends, I can't get
it.
Slice, slice, slice.
Slice the onion. Don't you cry.
Mitchell's gonna sing you a lullaby?
Yes, hush.
That's where it was going. You saw
don't
that,
say
right?
A word. She is beauty. She is grace.
She put a lime in your face.
Thank you. That was beautiful. For all my fans out there, I hope you're tuning in. The key to cutting onions is just not caring what the result looks like.
Don't care. Mm-hmm. Onions. Don't care. My hand's sticky. Good. You just came at me with a knife.
But you were in my way.
Yeah.
You're safe now. As long as you're not in my way. Bring your ukulele in here.
Okay.
Just have you play in while I'm cooking. You stopped playing the tune, so now I look good like an idiot.
Brief pause for the pause. Cook and play. I'll be back.
I need a better system. Torn it. This is a lot of walking. Hey, you want to bring the trash to me?
No one's delivery boy.
Wait, no.
Those chicken bones are warm.
Boy.
Do I need to add the beans?
Yes, did you strain them?
I did. You want me to prove it to you because you don't believe me?
You did great.
Thank
so
you.
Proud of you.
You've told me several times. Except for him. He fell.
Oh, that's like a disappointing amount of garlic.
Chicky beans. These aren't chicky beans.
They're kidney beans.
Kidney beans.
We don't want to overload the beanness. That's a true statement.
I think you've said that 3 times in this video so far.
Well, it's a catchphrase. Everybody's got to have a catchphrase. It's like I have spoken.
Mm-hmm.
I have spoken.
Now, too much.
Oh, that's playing in the chicken.
Sorry, what now?
I said what I said.
I've started playing. Sorry, this is just an informative time. Wow, we're all learning. So I've started playing with my finger instead of my thumb, and it's so much louder and, like, precise, and I understand why Tyler Joseph does it now. So thank you for coming to my TED Talk.
I was Cleopatra, as young and an actress, when you know by my mattress and asked my hand. I was sad, you asked it.
My glass is full.
Discouraged.
No, later.
Okay, sorry.
Left the footprints that mud stained on the carpet. Mistress, just to have you around.
Let's see if I remember this.
If I was late for this, late for that, late for the love of my life, and when I die alone, when I die alone, when I die, I'll be on time.
That was 5 cloves of garlic.
Woo!
For anyone who's counting,
while the church discouraged.
Those were not the right chords.
be late for this. Late for that, late for the love of my life. When I die alone, when I die alone, when I die, I'll be on time. And that's cumin, everybody.
That's how you win this! Cumin.
Everybody.
Chili is done. It looks super yummy. It does smell really good. And the hatch chilies are very spicy.
It is super spicy.
And we're going to finish watching Onward, which I would recommend to any of y'all. So,
for sure, for sure.
Good movie. Good night.
Good quarantine, good everybody.
Good quarantine. Wash your hands. Thanks. Like, subscribe. Bye.
Bye. Okay. I totally poured some chili into the sink.